Welcome to today's online mathematics class, children. In our previous class, we saw three-digit subtraction with regrouping of hundreds. In today's class, we are going to see three-digit subtraction with the regrouping of tens and hundreds. This is the sum we are going to work out today. Before we start doing the sum, we have to check the symbol. Here we have subtraction symbol. So we are going to subtract 195 from 352. Whenever we start the sum, we have to start from our ones place. In ones place, we have 2 and 5. We cannot subtract 5 from 2. So, we are going to borrow 1 from tens place. Now, this 5 will change into 4 and 2 will change into 12. Now, we can subtract 12 minus 5. Open your fingers, children. 5 after 6. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. How many fingers have you opened? Yes, we have opened 7 fingers. So we have to write 7 here. Now we are going to do tens place. Here we have 4 and 9. We cannot subtract 9 from 4. So, we have to borrow from hundreds place. Now, this 3 will change into 2 and 4 will change into 14. Now, we can subtract 14 minus 9. Open your fingers, children. 9 after 10, 11, 12. 13, 14. How many fingers have you opened? Yes, we have opened 5 fingers. So, we have to write 5 here. Let us move on to the hundreds place. Here, we have 2 and 1. We can subtract 2 minus 1. Open your fingers, 1 after 2. How many fingers have you opened? Yes, 1 finger. So, we have to write 1 here. The difference between 352 and 195 is 157. Now, let us see one more example. It is in exercise 13F. First, we have to check the symbol. Here, we have subtraction symbol. So, we are going to subtract 148 from 604. Next, we have to start our sum from ones place. Here, we have 4 and 8. We cannot subtract the number 8 from 4. So, we have to borrow from tens place. In tens place, we have 0. We cannot borrow. So, we have move hundreds place. Here, we have 6. From this, we get 1. This 6 will change into 5. And 0 will change into 10. Now, we can get 1 from tens place. So, the number 10 will change into 9. And 4 will change into 14. Now, we can subtract 14 minus 8. Open your fingers, children. 8 after 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. How many fingers have you opened? Yes, we have opened 6 fingers. So, we have to write 6 here. Now, we are going to do tens place. Here, we have 9 and 4. We can subtract 9 minus 4. Open your fingers, children. 4 after 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. How many fingers have you opened? Yes, we have opened 5 fingers. So, we have to write 5 here. Now, we are going to do hundreds place. Here we have 5 and 1. We can subtract 5 minus 1. Open your fingers, children. 1 after 2, 3, 4, 5. How many fingers have you opened? Yes, we have opened 4 fingers. So, we have to write 4 here. The difference between 604 and 148 is 456. Now, we are going to do exercise 13B, write in columns and subtract. This is the sum we are going to work out. 586 minus 97. First, we have to place the numbers in their correct place. 6 in 1's place, 8 in 10's place, and 5 in 100 place. Now, we are going to place our second number. 7 in 1's place, 9 in 10's place. We do not have any number in 100's place. So, we have to write 0 here. Let us start do the sum, children. First, we have to check the symbol. Here, we have subtraction symbol. So, we are going to subtract 97 from 586. Next, we have to start our sum from 1's place. Here, we have 6 and 7. We cannot subtract 7 from 6. What can we do, children? Yes, we have to borrow from 10's place. Now, 8 will change 7 and 6 will change into 16. Now, we can subtract 16 minus 7. Open your fingers, children. 7 after 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. How many fingers have you opened? Yes, we have opened 9 fingers. So, we have to write 9 here. Let us move 10th place. Here, we have 7 and 9. We cannot subtract 9 from 7. So, we have to borrow from 100's place. Now, 5 will change into 4 and 7 will change into 17. Now, we can subtract 17 minus 9. Open your fingers, children. 9 after 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. How many fingers have you opened? Yes, we have opened 8 fingers. So, we have to write 8 here. Now, we are going to do hundreds place. Here we have 0 and 4. We can subtract 4 minus 0. Open your fingers, children. 0 after 1, 2, 3, 4. How many fingers have you opened? Yes, we have opened 4 fingers. So, we have to write 4 here. The difference between 97 from 586 is 489. I hope you all understood, children. Thank you.